different approaches to how we can fix this issue, how we can keep cannabis out of the hands of criminals, how we can keep our young people safer, and how we can educate them better around cannabis use.
I'd like to firstly acknowledge Ms. Patten's efforts on both bringing forward this motion and her long history in support of drug law reform.
And we are working to reduce harms, reduce the harms associated with problematic substance use. Ms. Patten's proposal is in line with harm reduction principles the government adheres to.
We acknowledge the health concerns with cannabis, and we think they may have been overemphasised in the motion, but are supporting the inquiry because it'll expose the Parliament to evidence.
In a nutshell, I can tell you that as a police member, it is an extremely time-consuming process when we're investigating hydroponic setups and the trafficking of cannabis.
But what was clear from everyone here is that what we're doing now isn't working. What we're doing now is not stopping the criminals. What we're doing now is not stopping young people from accessing it.